Look at these new updates. You just click on this, and it logs you into the game. Cool and easy.